situation report on the road. Still good. It's still intact. But then again, there wasn't that much rain. Now it's starting to rain. So we'll keep an eye on what's happening here. There shouldn't be any inflow yet. Until the ground gets saturated, water will start running off and into the dam here. So that storm is definitely starting to take hold. But once it starts flowing, the inflow will start coming through here and then fill the dam, and eventually about half a meter of lift there, it will start going out of the spillway. Millimeters of rain. Let me just wipe this off. Just from this and this hillside, we get this amount of water. Overflowing at the spillway yet, but the water is coming in from the hillside. See, not a waterway, but it's coming in. So that's the spillway now exiting. And there were some questions on the other videos that asked how this affects the downstream. It doesn't. It now continues its path down here, and it goes on its merry way where it would have gone on or gone to. As the water returns down here now, instead of rushing down the way, slow down and moving its way through all of this vegetation here, and it's rehydrating this whole area, and that's why this is all so green. You remember the little rain weir? This thing is tiny, it's not very big. Look at this, but it harvests so much water just from the footpath.
But what's happening there? I think there's a blockage. There's something in there, a frog.